channel. Today I'm pretty excited because, you know, I've been stuck at home. I'm having pushed forward this idea that I had to start a lifestyle series where we're kind of diving in together, and I had this whole idea of something we could work on, and I had just kind of been seeing whether I should do a podcast would be better or if a series would be better, and I just couldn't make up my mind. And I've been kind of leaning towards videos because I think there's more, you know, like if we're doing cooking, then, you know, it's more hands-on than just a podcast where you're just listening to the audio. And I really want us to be engaging together. That's the whole point of this. I'm gonna try to, you know, work with what we've got, make this lifestyle series happen, even if we're at home, because this is our lifestyle at the moment. And if it's just communicating with people through Skype, that is what it is. And I'm really excited because I have been chatting with some of my friends all over the world and just checking in and seeing how everybody's doing in this time, what everybody's life is like right now. And then I'm hoping to get some cool videos, just figure out how to structure ourselves at home and just starting from where we are, exactly where we are. None of this has to be perfect. A lot of the Skype calls are a little bit blurry, so you know, I'm figuring out this series as much as you're, you know, working your way through them. So we'll see how it goes. Again, I wasn't expecting to start rolling with this for another few months, but you know, no better time than the present. So I hope you enjoy the next few videos I have coming out. I'll try to upload as often as I can. These Skype calls are a bit longer, so we'll see how you guys feel about them. Yeah, we'll see. It's all completely up in the air. So I'd absolutely love your feedback. I'm excited. We're just gonna, something to hold me accountable to. And I think it'd be really cool. So if there's anything, lifestyle, anything, advice, any people you think would be great for me to interview, totally hit me up. I'd love to know. And I'm just looking for cool, inspiring creatives. I have like 4 C's based around the home life series. So, you know, I think when we're all creative, we allow ideas to come and go, and we kind of innately become more curious, and with that curiosity we create amazing connections, and with those connections we need to care for each other and care for ourselves, and it's all kind of connected. So everything in the series is kind of coming back to those 4 C's: our creativity, our curiosity, our connections, and our care. It could range from anything, whether we're cooking, whether we're meditating, whether we're learning a new craft, whether, I don't know, but we're gonna see. And be curious and be open and forgiving as I figure this out, but I'm excited. So again, thank you for supporting, thank you for subscribing. I feel like it's really creating deeper connections already, and I've barely uploaded any videos, which is really, really cool. So I love it. And eager. I'm like nervous about this and eager. I feel like almost embarrassed even asking people to do this because it's just, you know, it's new, so we'll see how it goes. All right, that's all for now. Love you guys, thank you, and we'll talk soon.